Usually they're the pests at the picnic, the bugs and insects spoiling either the fun or the food, except of course when they are the food. At Johannesburg Zoo, a chance for the bitten to bite back. Once a year, a veritable smorgasbord for gourmets of the great outdoors. Here you'll find the brave of heart and especially the brave of stomach. Diners as keen to count legs as calories. And here the new can of worms ends up on the plate, enough to get even the hardiest taste buds quivering. For these people, grubs up takes on a whole new meaning.
Very nice.
The so-called chefs justify their bug barbecue as a reminder that critters who crawl are a key part of the food chain. It's a lesson some will never forget.